Tides again trailing 2-0 here in this one as we head to the top of the fourth. Steve Selsky, the DH for Louisville, lead things off, and a high fly ball into left field. Rosa gives up on it, and that one is into the bullpen. A home run for Steve Selsky. It's his fifth home run of the season, RBI number 12, and Louisville now with a 3-0 lead.
The right fielder, Gabby Guerrero.